A new video just in, Air Tracker 7 sending us this video of a plane that went down in a Boulder soccer field earlier this afternoon. It appears the plane hit a chain link fence, then traveled across a paved road before finally stopping. No one on the ground or in the plane was hurt.